When performing the dumbbell press, whatever muscle fibers are on top are going to be doing the majority of the work, and that is dependent upon the structure and setup of the individual. Create tension in the abdominal muscles, but do not crunch. Wrist should stay nearly directly above the elbow joint. Elbows should stay slightly below shoulder joint. Do not protract the scapula during eccentric movement. Scapula should move freely, and just make sure that you do not pin your scapula down and back.